Hi my YouTube warriors, this is Hannah J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is lower body strengthening training with kettlebell. It's super set, total 9 different exercises, and we split into 3 circuits. So each circuit we have 3 different exercises, and then we do 3 times. In between each circuit, we have 30 seconds rest. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. I'm going to just use one kettlebell. If you don't have a kettlebell, you can use any weight, dumbbell to substitute. And we also need a yoga mat. That's it. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water. Let's start. Lower body strengthening training with kettlebell. Warming up first. All right, let's do warming up. All right, body weight squat and tippy toes. Keep your chest up. Stick your butt back. This way, your knee behind your toe. Give me one more. Okay, all right. Forward lunge and back lunge. Alternate your leg. One more for each leg. Okay, hip opening, abduction. So hands on your waist, open your leg, and close your leg, close in. One more time for each leg. Open, open, close, close. Okay. High kick, arm straight, leg straight, high kick. One more for each leg. All right, jumping jacks. Modification, you just tap your toe, okay? Otherwise, regular jumping jacks. Okay, all right, it's quick and short warming up. Let's start our workout. Okay, grab your kettlebell. The first one, 3 swing, kettlebell swing, and squat. So open your feet to the waist. Place kettlebell in front of you, back. Straight bend like hinge. Bring back, 1, 2, 3, and then squat. 1, 2, 3, squat. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, squat.
Okay,
one, we do two more times. And then we move on next exercise. Feet. wider than your shoulders, toe pointed up. Keep your chest up, your knee track your toe. Pick kettlebell or dumbbell, reach the floor, come up, squeeze your glute. Okay? Alright. One more time. Sumo Aria. Aria. Body straight. Okay, one more time for this side. Oh, today is super humid. It's going to rain, so I'm sweat like hell. Whew. Squat down behind your toe. Okay. Okay, one more round for this exercise. And then we're down 32. That's great. Now we have three more exercises to go. 33. Alright, last one. Glute bridge. Lay down on your back. Place kettlebell or dumbbell on your lower belly. This time, toes up. So only heel on the floor. Squeeze your glute. Keep your core engaged. Bring your hip up.
Inside your inner thigh.
Now shoulder low, shoulder down. Deep breath. And slowly come back. All right, pigeon pose. Keep one leg bent, and then bring the other leg all the way in the back. Straight. Keep body square. So wiggle your body. Find your perfect spot. Elbow rest on floor, chest rest on your thigh, forehead rest on your hands. If you want a deeper stretch, both arms straight, forehead rest on floor. Okay, slowly come up. Fingertips push your body all the way back. Look up. Release. Okay, hands on the floor. And bring your leg back. Come to the plank. And then switch leg. Alright. Same thing. Wiggle your body. Forehead. Rest on your hands. Chest rest on your inner thigh, body square, deeper stretch, both arms straight, and forehead rest on the floor. Okay, slowly push your body up, fingertips push your body all the way back. Share, subscribe, and refer to your friends. Leave your comments below. All right, see you next time. Ciao.